insane.
Yeah.
The acceleration has been unbelievable. Right. And like you said in the emails, like, yeah, we've got a cool thing going, and let's, you know, like, let's nurture this cool little community we have, and don't want it to get ruined by all, you know, just go shoot into the
because, you know, I mean, look, a lot of it's just, like, hype. You know, people hear, like, video, it's cool, and they just come, and they just want to feed off of something that's cool without giving anything back, you know?
Yeah.
And that's what I worry about, just, like, we're going to have, like, right now, there's about 50 of us who are kind of, like, close. It's what if, like, 200 people just it's rushed us and just watered us down and broke us apart, you know? I mean, it's better, I think, when just a couple people come at a time. You bring them in, you know, they become another voice, it's video blogger in a different place. And I think that's better, you know?
Yeah. When you have a chance to, you know, someone's coming in with, I represent this company, like, whoa. Check out our community and learn what's going on a little bit.
Right. Because I would love, honestly, to have the kind of community where I could follow Dylan through college, you know? I would love that, you know?
Yeah.
I would love to find out how Raymond does in Norway, you know, in the next 10 years. You know, I mean, that's what I think in my life, that's what I'm looking for is, like, some kind of, like, really deep connection, a thread that I can carry through my life, you know? I'm looking for that because I can't find it in my own little hometown. So,
nope.
I can't find the community I want in my little hometown. So, I'm now looking for it in the second world. I mean, it's what I call this. I mean, I call this internet thing that I've jumped into. It's really the second world. Like in the first world, I'm working at it's my job. I hop on the subway and I eat. Then I go home and I spend 6 hours in the second world, and it's just as real, and I love it, you know. And I'm finding the kind of world, the community that I want.
How did it feel?